Happy Friday, everyone. It's Beverly Adams, your A&R program assistant for the UGA Extension Office here in Forsyth County, with my disease of the week, shot hole disease. Shot hole disease is a combination bacterial infection and a fungal disease. The appearance of shot hole disease is circular holes in the leaves that eventually join and make larger holes. It has the appearance of shooting a shotgun at the shrub and causing multiple holes. So in these pictures, you can see to the left, that is how it usually begins, with spots on the leaves, and then they eventually will fall out and leave that appearance, which is in the top right-hand corner of the holes in the leaves. Shot hole disease host could be laurels, camellia, lickstrom, hydrangea, and ivy. Also, some privets and different things like that. The season for shot hole disease is usually April through October, with a peak in May and September. Again, the damage, the leaves appear to be eaten away by the disease, leaving a ragged appearance. As leaves are damaged, they begin to fall away and the plant loses its ability to make food and it can become stressed. Management for shot hole disease, sanitation is the best way to keep the disease from coming back. You'll want to clean up contaminated leaves from under the plant. When diseased leaves build up under the plant, rain or watering the plant can splash the disease back up on the plant. You can spray the leaves with Moncozeb, Cocide, or Cope or spray, or other recommended products containing copper at the first sign of a problem, which would be those spots on the leaves. Always read the label and directions for use section carefully when using pesticides. So that's my short but sweet disease of the week, shot hole disease. I am Beverly Adams from the Forsyth County Extension Office. Here is our location information as well as our phone number. Also our email address. You can reach out to us through our Facebook or our website and someone will be back in touch with you. Thank you all for watching my video. I hope you all have a great weekend. I'll be back next week with my beneficial insect of the week. Have a great day.